What's going on YouTube? Back at it again with another video. Today we got box number 2 of Select Basketball, the Mega Box retail debut. 8 Mega Box exclusive blue, white, purple, cracked ice prisms. 4 cards per pack, 8 packs per box. If you guys didn't see my first Mega Box, go back and look at the other one. Straight fire out of that box. So hopefully we can go 2 for 2. And pull some more fire out of this one. Maybe pull some ink. You never know. We're looking for the ultra rare tiger prisms. We can probably get some of that. And, retail exclusive turbocharge, rookie revolution, and more inserts with that. Let's not waste no time. Let's jump into it. Subscribe if you guys haven't by now. Hit that notification bell so you know when I drop the massive fire videos. And hit that thumbs up button. Really helps the channel out a lot, for sure. I don't know how people sit on these kind of boxes. Like, I have to open it. I can't just wait. It's not gonna work for me. I have to open it. All right. Just mix them up here a little bit. So the first mega box, we pull straight fire out of the first pack. Let's see if we can do it again. Or is the suspense just gonna have us wait? Let's see, let me take some of these top loaders out. I mean, not top loaders, sleeves. Get those ready. All right, let's get it. Select, baby. So if you guys haven't seen it by now, that's the base look. And we got Brandon Clark for the Grizzlies. Rui. Let's see, pull from the back. Josh Green for the Mavericks. It's the Concourse Prism. And the cracked ice. Saben Lee, let's go for my Pistons, baby. Detroit basketball. For all y'all Pistons fans that don't know the chant, let's go. I guess this is green, white, and purple prism. All right, so we pulled a PC. PC card out of the first pack. That's what's up. See, we got a pack 2. Killian Hayes rookie. My guy. Some more PC action, baby. Let's get it. We got Marvin Bagley. Another PC hit. This is gonna be a PC box. Nice. Let's pull from the back. Brooke Lopez. Premier level prism. Nice. And our cracked ice is going to be Jalen Smith. Berkey Burke. Look at that, baby. Sticks in the house. Let's go. Stay pulling heat for my man Burke all the time. He likes turtles. Nice. That's what's up. These cracked ice cards are nice, man. Alright, next pack. See what we get. We got Zeke Nnaji, rookie, for the Nuggets. We got Dante DiVincenzo. Let's pull from the back. We got a green prism of Norman Powell for the Trailblazers in his Raptors uniform. That is the premier level. And our cracked ice. Uh-oh. Zion, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Pick the right boxes. Let's go. Dang, let's go. Gotta get a top loader for that. Let's go. Don't worry, Burke. That Styx card getting in the top loader too, man. Don't worry. Nice. Let's go. Told y'all, man. We pulled nothing but fire. Zion, baby. Let's go. That is sick. So, if y'all didn't see the first one, go, like I said, go watch the first video. That card right there is just as good as what we pulled out of the first box. Let's go, man. Let's go. Sleeve up the rookies. Matter of fact, let me sleeve up my PCs. Mostly all of this is going to get sleeved up regardless. So, put my PC stuff over here to my left. Killian Hayes rookie for my Pistons. This Divincenzo is the premier level. Sleeve that up. We'll put that there. Alright, so we're gonna need more sleeves, of course. Man, this select basketball is nothing but fire. Alright, next pack. I wish I could just make like a non-stop video of just open non-stop select. We got a rookie of Facundo Campazzo. Not sure if I really know that guy, but there's a rookie. We'll sleeve that up in a second. My boy RJ Barrett. That's a PC hit. Ooh, we got a select company, Paul George for the Clippers. Nice. And our cracked ice. Is that same guy again, the Facundo Campazzo. I have no idea who that is. All right, let's go ahead and get this stuff sleeved. So, RJ Barrett for the PC. Another nice cracked ice for Facundo. You got the Paul George select company insert. And for Facundo rookie. Nice. All right, next pack. So four packs to go here. I still can't believe we pulled that Zion. Oh my goodness, look at that. Straight fire, baby. Tuesday night about to be lit. Saban Lee rookie for my PC. Jamias Ramsey rookie. Pull from the back. Silver Kyle Lowry for the Raptors, but now Miami Heat. That's the concourse. And our next cracked ice. Woo! RJ Barrett, baby. PC. It's like a PC box right here. Let's go. So that Jamias Ramsey is the premier level. Man, you just pulled nothing but fire out of this. This is crazy. Man, I hope I don't miss the restock for this week. Alright, let's go ahead and get my boy RJ sleeved up. Get the cow sleeved up. Get my boy Saban Lee sleeved up. PC. All right, next pack. And Zion is PC too, so I doubt that's going anywhere. If anything, I need to get that graded. I really got to start to get some cards graded, like seriously. Donovan Mitchell, concourse. Jusuf Nurkić. Ooh, green cracked ice, Desmond Bain. That's one of the better ones to get, especially when it comes to rookies. Let's go. Desmond Bain, green cracked ice prism. Nice. Let's go. So our next cracked ice. Brandon Clark for the Grizzlies. So So not what you're really looking for with that. That's just a concourse, but still nice. Two packs to go for show. Let's go. We got Mitchell Robinson for the Knicks. We got traded to Celtics on March 25th, 2021. Evan Fournier. Pull from the back. We got a silver upside down. Karl Anthony Towns. Let's go. Being guarded by DeMar. That's just a concourse prism. And our cracked ice. Rui, nice, that's a good one to get. And these inserts are the courtside inserts, if you guys didn't know.
Oh,
yeah. yeah, that's the courtside, not prism, but insert. All of that's got to get sleeved up. I'm going to have to open up some more sleeves. All right, can't go wrong with that. Not finding anything numbered, though. I haven't got anything numbered. At the end, I'll do a recap and just make sure I didn't miss anything being numbered. This silver Karl Anthony Towns is nice, though. I'm glad I came up a couple months ago and I found a bunch of sleeves. Like, I found like a 1,000 pack, 2 500 packs. So I'm loaded on sleeves right now. Nice. All right, last pack mojo or last pack no go? We looking for the last pack mojo though, for sure. Sticks, baby. Here's a rookie of Jalen Smith, Eric Paschal, Pull from the back. We got a silver Facundo. Pull 3 Facundos out of this. And that's the concourse. And our last blue, white, purple prism cracked ice. Elijah Hughes, the premier level. Not sure who that is, but still nice anyway. Man, we pulled fire out of this box. Okay, well, nobody say. So fire box number 2. Hopefully we could get some more of this week. Man, I might have a way where I can get some more just in case. If I don't get to find any this week, I'm off on Wednesday, so I'm hoping that's when they stock again. I just have to get lucky on Thursday and Friday. Oh, this Eric Paschal. Oh yeah, the Eric Paschal is the premier level, so yeah, we wanna sleeve that. Make sure I try to sleeve up all the premier levels at least. Nice little silver rookie of that guy. And then the rookie of Jalen Smith for Berkey Burks Turtles. Alright, so we got the rookies here. Rookie. Concourse, one premier level concourse. All of these were just base. And all concourse. And we got some of the better ones. So premier level. Insert, premier level, Ramsey, Paschal, Fournier, George, DiVincenzo. Then all, like any prisms or whatnot. Facundo, Cat, Desmond Bane, Green Cracked Ice, Kyle Lowry, Norman Powell, Brooke Lopez, and Josh Green. And concourse, premier, concourse, insert, green prism cracked ice, concourse. So nothing numbered so far. And then all of the blue, white, purple cracked ice prism cards, Elijah Hughes, nice little Rui, Brandon Clark, RJ Barrett, that guy, Jalen Smith, and my boy Saban Lee. Concourse, Premier, concourse. And the hit of the box, we got the Zion. Blue, white, purple, shimmy shine. As my boys over there, Silver Sports say, shimmy shine. The Premier level, cracked ice prism. Can't go wrong with that. That's the hit of the box right there. Like I said, go check out the first box. If you haven't already, we pulled straight fire out of that one as well. Man, damn. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that. yeah, man. Like I said, that's the kind of stuff we pull out of that. That's all my PC stuff. Pistons, Duke player, Piston, Duke player. So, and Duke player back there. So, let me know what you guys thought of that. Like I said, get a video a thumbs up. That was fire for sure. Can't go wrong with that. Let me know if you guys are finding any select basketball. Let me know what you guys are pulling out of your boxes. And, yeah. Like I said, stay tuned for a 400 subscriber giveaway. That should be coming soon. The more fire we pull, the more people we can bring in. That way we can give back to you guys and keep sharing the love. So, till the next video, guys. We'll catch you in the next one. See you.